Who is in charge of the executive branch? The president.